Hello, today we have a wonderful topic. Let's get started.
Romantic text messages to send a girl. One of the things that keep a girl going through the day is the promise of future romance. That's right, romance. Every girl wants to meet the man of her dreams. She either wants to have a fun day, go shopping for the things she wants to buy, go traveling, and find the man of her dreams. So let's say you're in a relationship with a girl and everything's going great. You're connecting on a good level. You want to do nice things for her, dare say, even romantic. So the day you want to start doing romantic things for somebody, you're looking for the right things to say. We have you covered. But to become a true man of romance, you are going to have to do some things on your own, some experimentation, gaining some knowledge for yourself. But these are some easy romantic texts to play with. Sweet romantic and flirty text messages. 1. Let's go out tonight. I'm going to surprise you. Text messages are all well and good, but I'm a giant advocate of the real world. As in, stepping outside. Being in the moment, appreciating what you have and what the world has to offer, and indulging in it. There's nothing better than being with someone whose company you appreciate. Having a great experience and letting it seep into your consciousness as a memory. Here's the thing, women like a man to be dominant. If you surprise a woman, and the surprise is good, there's nothing that gets her heart a-racing and loins a-stirring better than that. So if you have the opportunity, surprise her. For instance, 2. Surprise. Got you tickets to Spain. Now, this is a giant hypothetical. You don't necessarily need to give somebody tickets to Spain to enjoy and reap the benefits of positive emotional spikes. You can give her anything, provided that it's something she doesn't expect and would really enjoy. That makes fezzes out of the question, unless she enjoys festive hats. Too much of this is a bad thing, and what some people would deem as rich guy game. You don't want to be buying her things all the time. You want to be rewarding her through operant conditioning and going from there. Operant conditioning is when you are intermittently rewarded. So you'll keep emotionally investing in something until the end of time, which is what you want out of a relationship, right? 3. You have no idea how beautiful, adorable, adjective you are. Women love compliments. If you've been around long enough to know how to use the internet, you know how much women love compliments. They love them more than anything. They help validate them. Hint at the fact that they're worth tons and tons of people's times, and that's what helps them feel the most attractive. Also, if you're being romantic towards someone, make sure that you're dating someone that you feel romantic towards, otherwise your compliments will ring hollow, and it won't be as genuine and nice. More importantly, you'll be living a lie. And honesty is the most important thing. 4. Got you something. Check outside. Another surprise. Basically, the most romantic things that you can do for someone involve surprises and being dominating in a light and affectionate way. That's all a woman is waiting for, to be swept off her feet. This one involves a gift. I used to leave boxes of wafer cookies and a note at the house of people I was involved with if they were feeling bad. It almost always brightened their day and made them more attached. It's way easy to do, too, especially if there's something they enjoy that you can give that isn't cost that much. In another case, somebody I knew really enjoyed an in-out surprise, which cost basically nothing to buy and bring by. Free haircuts. See how this can apply so easily to your life. Good deeds cost way less than manipulative ones, karma-wise and in terms of expenses. 5. You had a bad day. Let me help you out. This is the text that you send that's a precursor to a very important key to the sexual escalation puzzle. You are going to give a girl a massage. Girls love massages. They aren't touched platonically enough, and when someone is purportedly touching them platonically, that person is generally getting ready to have sex with them. What's more romantic than a good dub that's not looking for any other deed in response? Nothing's more romantic than that. So text her that, and give her a massage, or something that she's after. 6. Meet me at blank tonight. Nothing more romantic than flying by the seat of your trousers and making plans spontaneously, right? Make sure you're in enough with a girl where she'd encourage that. And it's not something where you sound like you're going to be dropping drugs off at her house or meeting her in a dark and shady alley. That would not be a good thing. 7. I miss you. Pretty self-explanatory. And if someone else is missing you at the same time, it's the most romantic thing you can tell them.
Thank you for listening. Yeah, goodbye.